No one ever stumbles into irrational generosity. What we tend to think is we want to be more generous, but we don't think we can. And we tend to think, when I have more, right, then I'll give more. One day when I can afford it, at that time, I'll actually give more. And what I want you to understand is that is not how the generous think. That's not how they think. Because generosity isn't about what you have or don't have. Generosity is all about the heart.